This is Eric with CWHammocks.com, and we got both ends sewn up. Now for the moment of truth. Turn it right side out and see if it came out like it was supposed to. And I think that looks pretty good. We've got our suspension channel just like it's supposed to be, about 3/4 of an inch sticking out. Got room for the suspension to come out and not get in the way of our drawstring ends. Both ends look real good. I think this is going to be a really nice underquilt. Going to keep you warm down to, I say, the neighborhood of 30, 35 degrees. Get some real good enjoyment out of it. Now the next thing we're going to work on is closing up the ends, putting the draw